Yo guys, it's your boy Day Fraze, and today is a special day for everybody that loves Lil Peep and all that, cause today's his birthday. So happy birthday to my boy Lil Peep. So today we're gonna check out Lil Peep Moving On. I'm saying that they have Everybody's Everything album dropping on November 15th, and I am extremely excited because now I don't have to go on SoundCloud to listen to some of them songs on there like Cobain, Ghost Boy and stuff like that. So hey, I'm super happy. They got YT coming. They wasn't playing. It's about time that they actually are releasing all of his music. I feel like they should have did that from the jump. I know a lot of people are going to think that's just because they want to make more money, which, I mean, it's true to a degree. Well, no, I mean, not to a degree, but, like, it's definitely true just because, like, how far he's made it after death, which is sad because the guy was so freaking talented while he was here. You listen to his music, you hear the stories, you hear everything this guy got to tell, and it's all straight fire. So I'm going to start probably a couple questions. I'm going to have a couple questions throughout this video. Answer these questions in the comment section. Get them comment sections booming. If you guys love the video, like the video, just drop the like for me. So the first question is, what is one thing that was hard for you to move on from? And since this song's called Moving On, I feel like that's something to like come up with. For me, the hardest thing to move on from is just like having this thing where I feel like I'm not able to go to the next level because I hold myself back because I look at the risk of like, man, I'm making a big risk to just take that jump and leave and do that instead of just trying to go slowly. Like, you know, it's always all over the place. But hey, another thing is, another question. One Lil Peep song on Everybody's Everything that you are excited to listen to. Mine's right now is just a blast that Cobain on Spotify wants to drop. That's gonna be pretty fire. But hey, let's listen to that Moving On. Let's get it. Put both on, get this thing bumping.
Bitch, I feel like fish snark.
Fish snark. Why'd I say that late? I don't know.
I'm kissing styrofoam. Who know it, I be on. That's what I be on. She know it, I be on. Who know it, I be on. That's what I be on, baby, move along. I keep moving on, I keep moving on. We keep making up, I keep moving on. We keep making up, I keep moving on. We keep making up, I can't make it up. Somebody wake me up, yeah. Pour up with my whole team. Madness swearing. God boy clear, tryna stay clean. Yeah, God boy clear, we got big dreams. And my new bitch.
I gotta say, the one thing I like really love is that the fact, like, if you see any of his friends on Twitter, they're all showing support for everything that they're dropping now. So I'm like, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. And they're all like saying how Pete recorded Goth Angel Center in one freaking take. That's freaking insane. That's godly. There's not a lot of people that could do that, so just imagine getting something done in one take. Like, yo, I did this. That's how I like it. Put that thing out. That's fire. That is definitely fire, bro.
A movie screen and my old bitch. She a group of teen. Yeah, I break hearts. I would call her. I would horse head. Whip it like a NASCAR. Yeah. Wicked face task force. Yeah. Baby, you get what you ask for. How kids is not fun.
It's always so versatile.
That's what I be on, baby, moving on. I keep moving on, I keep moving on. We can make it up. I keep moving on, we can make it up. I keep moving on, we can make it up. I can make it up. Somebody wake me up.
Man, this boy's vocals is going in. I wish they had the music video for this. That'd be fire if they had one.
It's the
pain pill. It's getting real. Kissing star phone.
Bro, I mess with it, yo. That's like so catchy. Yo, that moving on is freaking catchy, bro. Yo, I'm loving Goth Angel Center, bro. I'm definitely waiting for that Everybody's Everything too, bro. Yo, they're like, I'm so glad that they're actually getting these Peep songs released, yo. Y'all know how happy it's making me just to know that they're actually dropping these things. But this thing's so freaking catchy. Just like I say every single time, I'm still so upset that I never got the chance to go to a Lil Peep concert. It's like, I would have loved it, bro. I never been to a concert in my life, but that would have been a concert I would have loved to go to. Like right now, I definitely want to go to a Tracy concert. That stuff would be fire. Like, it's just like, Peep, bro, I was like, I like listen to all his songs, and like most of them I know all the lyrics to. That's crazy. That actually gave me question for you guys. I think I asked it in the other one too, but if you guys have like something, like just go like one line from any song that's just like, that means something to you, something fire, you know? Because I have a whole bunch of songs that like, there's stuff that I just listen to and I'm like, yo, that line for me stood out in this song and I messed with it a big time. Things that have that meaning, like just go something with a meaning. Get down in the comment section, let me know, guys. Bro, this moving on was definitely really, really catchy. I can't wait to go check out Belgium, because I know I did a reaction to Belgium in the past, but it was just a snippet of it. And when I did it, it got blocked real wide, so I got a strike for it, sadly. I'm hoping they don't give me a strike for every other song that I did that's going to be on Everybody's Everything. Because if that's so, my channel's getting shut down and I will be crying. But in the meantime, guys, don't forget, happy birthday to the GOAT, Lil Peep. Rest up. It really don't feel like you're going, bro. That's crazy. Don't feel like he's going at all. Because, like, we keep getting all this fire music still. I listen to his music all the time. So, like, it don't feel like it at all. So, guys, you already know. Have a great day. I love you all. We got the grind this month. We've been slacking. All October we slacked. I was a little bit sad. I was down depressed. But I'm going to try to up this month. Just come through hard. Try to smack you guys with a whole bunch of good content. All types. I got my own original content coming. So look out for that OG content. If you guys are down for it, you'll see it. It'll be something different like you never seen. You'll see I'll have a different type of thumbnail. I'm actually going to work hard on everything. So in the meantime, guys, I love you all. You all have a great day. We out, my friends.